Here we go.
We have some, how you call? Difficulties. Technology difficulties.
Here we go.
Let me put this. Just in case somebody say something. I can see the message. I look at my computer too. But let's go with this game. One hit. Man on base. Here we go. Let's go continue this party. Here we go. Come on. Here come the pitch. Victor Reyes. Oof. Kind of high. High pitch. Come on, let's go. The pitch is coming. Hey! For the what? The second. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Come on. Let's go to drop zone. I call this pitch right here. Here come the drop zone. Foul ball. You know what? This team hitting more foul balls than hit. Let's go inside. Fly ball straight to the center field. Center field is going forward under the ball for the first out. One out. Man in first base. Can't hear myself talking. It's unbelievable. Aguilar coming to the home plate. Very dangerous guy. First time strikeout. Very ugly. Here we go. Location. Location, dude. Here we go. Let's go low. We're looking for a double play here. Wow. I'm lucky he didn't do no swing. But I take it. Oh, into the count. Let's go low. Ball outside. Good pitch. Good pitch. Well, the first two games Puerto Rico took game one and game two. And now this game, foul ball, is getting good game. We're in the bottom of the 4-0-0. Even Venezuela just make a hit right now. Y another one. Si es de goma, si ahorca. You look at him. He's all upset. Don't be upset, boy. Let's go. Two out. Manning, first base, a dangerous guy. Here you come. Let's go, outside. Good pitch. But what? Come on, ref. Don't start. Here we go. One on. From the pitch. For the first one. There you go. One on one the count for Perez. I don't like this pitch, coach. Higgy. Ooh. I cannot believe that dude took second base to Molina. Wow. Wow. I look bad. Here we go. Let's go outside. Two outs. Man in second base. Foul ball. 2-2 the count. Go outside again. The drop zone coming up. I guess it was ball. Full count. Yeah, the drop zone. Another one. This game still 0-0. Let's go. Here we go. It was who's that? Correa. Come on, dude. Do something, boy. Here you go. The pitch. Yeah, that ball's going to the left field. Left field's running back. He couldn't reach. All the way to the wall. Correa stay in second for a double. It's about time, boy. Let's go, Correa. Baggity. Let's go. I want to see some balls move He jumped. He tried to dive, like fly like Superman. But he couldn't. He couldn't in slow motion. Bam! Right in the cheese in the back. Here come Eddie Rosario. Come on. Rosario! Going deep! Going back! Let it fly, baby! Let's go! Llévate el viento! Look at him! Let's go! Look at him! Rosario! Look at this again! Takiti! This guy almost caught it. Look at him. He jumped. Let me see. Woof. Woof. Fine. Ooh. It was close. Here we go. Eddie Rosario. Well, he got Rios. Boy inside. Rosario put in the game. Well, putting Puerto Rico on top. 2-0 here in the top of the fifth. Let's go. Danger's got here. Ball, he got strike inside. For the first one, 2-2. 1-1. Game is 2-0. Ball high, 2-1. I don't like that one, boy. Come on. Down straight to first base. Easy grab, easy touch. For the first out here in the top of the fifth. Y con Roberto Perez. He kind of late swing, but our ball's going straight to the right field for a base hit. Two hit. No. Oh, it come the, it's three. We got three. He come the pitching coach. Say, hey, what's going on? He's leaving the ball right in the middle, boy. What's wrong with you? You playing with them? You want to go with them? He said, no. Who is this? Ramos. That'll bring up Elliot Ramos. Yeah, going to the opposite field for another hit. Ooh, he's going to third. The throw. Not in time. The throw, it was not an accurate throw. This game is getting exciting now. Puerto Rico losing the bat. Right now, Yadier Molina. Come on. Come on. Wait for one. Strike one. Good take, boy. Come on. Come on, Yadier. Put this game 3-0, boy. Ooh, what an ugly swing. That was ugly. Oh, 0-2 the count. Here we go. He strike him out for Yadier Molina. Two out. Man in first and third. George Springer. 0-2. Strikeout and a fly ball. Come on. Redeem yourself, boy. Come on. That ball straight to shortstop. Easy grab. He's going to first on time. The threat is already done. Or they eliminate more of the threat, but the damage is already done. Rosario going deep. Putting this game 2-0. We're going to the bottom of the fifth. Here we go. Who's coming? Santander. Going to the box. Rodriguez pitching very well. Strike one. Let's go. I love this boy. I don't know what he's taking, but it's working. Hey, that ball's going deep. Going back. Woo! Catching the ball in the security area. Ramos. They're going to... scare there. You can see the leader's ERA. Lugo still in first. Look at that ERA. And Rodriguez is in, what, 7, 6? So bases are empty with one gone. Flores coming to the box with one out. Let's go inside. Good pitch, boy. Here we go. Let's go inside again. Come to pitch. Come on, bro. Lindor, easy grab. Easy throw for the second out. Two outs here in the bottom of the fifth. The game is 2-0. Puerto Rico on top. You can see the leaders team. ERA, Puerto Rico's on top with 1.36. Good pitching. We're pitching very well. The Panda coming to the box now with two outs, nobody on base. Foul ball. 0-1 the count. We go the drop zone here coming up. Look at this. Take a deep breath and have a productive. He froze. Man, he's in control of all his weapons. Here we go. One strike away from five shutout innings. Another one. Si ese goma se ahorca el panda. 1-2-3 go down Venezuela. The game still 2-0, guys. We're going to the top of the sixth. Here comes Francisco Lindor with a strikeout and a fly ball. Here we go. You need to do something, boy. Here we go. See, that ball's going foul. Kind of early swing. Come to another pitch. He holding on time. 1-1 the count. Here we go. Ooh, okay. See, that ball is going foul. Another early swing. The count is 1-2. Oh, okay. See, that ball is going to the gap. But the center field is running, but he cannot reach. Oh, he lost it. He's going to third. No, he's staying second. It's too risky. It's too risky. At 16 doubles for Lindor on this season. That might be all they need to get the W here. Here comes Diaz. Into the box, Isan Diaz. Diaz going to the opposite field. Left field is going back. Yeah, that boy is easy grab. But Lindor advanced to third base and man in third. We went out. Carlos Correa, 1-for-2 of this game. Come on, we need this run, boy. Come the pitch. Hey! For the first one. Now we're going to hit. You know? It's no hurry. We're winning the game. It's no hurry at all. Here we go. Strike two. I don't know why hold the swing, guys. This is unbelievable. 0-2. The count. That ball's going to the opposite field. Francisco Lindor's going to try to home plate. The throw is coming. It is not in time. The throw was not on point. The game right now is 3-0. You can see the repetition on Rosario put in this game earlier. 2-0. Here we go. Come on. Let's go wait for one. Here we go. The pitch. Ball inside. There you go. 3-0 here in the top of the sixth. Puerto Rico trying to take game three. He holding time? No. We make commitment. 1-1 the count. One more game with this. That ball's going to the opposite field. Left field is there for the last out. Only one run come to the home plate. Game 3-0, guys. We're going to the bottom of the sixth. Hernandez, Rojas, and Parson coming next. Here we go. Don't forget, guys, to subscribe, guys. Hit that notification to let you know every time I'm going live or download a video. Please share this video and like this video to help the channel to grow, you know. He let everybody know here in the United States and around the world we're playing this kind of game. And new stuff coming up very soon. Here we go, the pitch. You need box side. If you need the information how to make this happen, just contact me on my Instagram. You see in the bottom, I think so. Here somewhere. On my right side or left side. And I will let you, I'll give you the information for the right person to contact to make this happen. Just let me know. Here we go. 1-1 the count. I believe my pitch is getting tired. The drop song. It was ball. 2-1 the count. Here we go. Let's go outside. Foul ball. The count is 2-2. Let's go inside now. The drop song coming up. Look at this. Straight to Lindor. Lindor, easy grab. Easy throw, but the throw, it was a bad throw. He took his time. That's what happened. He's an air six for Lindor. He's the, what is this? Somebody, the drop zone for the first strike. No out, man in first base. Let's go outside again. On its way is pitch number 75. Strike to second. Diaz to Lindor. Lindor to Rios. Double play. Two outs here in the bottom of the sixth. Let's go. Repetition. Is going side. In now, Johnny Parsons. Strike one. 92. He's throwing at Canyon. Let's go low this time. Foul ball. That count is 0-2. Let's go outside. Another one in the list. For the last out, we're going to the top of the seventh. The game still 3-0. A new pitcher coming to the mound. Alasin coming to the mound to keep this game 3-0. But Rios, very dangerous guy, coming to the plate. I went too early. Wow. Just wait for the ball to come to the plate, boy. Hey, oof. 0-2 the count. Supposed to have two balls. Yes, a fly ball to the left field. Left field is running under the ball for the first out. One out. He in the top of the seven, and I forgot to put a bullpen pitcher, and we're going to bring the lefty. Here we go. Perez coming to the plate. See, that ball's going deep to the left field. Left field's running back for the second out. Kind of busy out there left field now. Here come Elliot Ramos, 1-4-2. Singled last time up. Was kind of early swing too. Now here's the first offering. That ball's going foul. For the first strike. Two outs, nobody on base. Here we go. Set with the 0-1. Strike two, shortstop. Easy grab for shortstop. Throwing to first for the last out. 1-2-3 go down. Reyes, Aguilar, and Perez coming to the bottom of the seventh. That's it for my pitcher. Put in the game. Alex Claudio. 31 games. He won two games. ERA, forgot the ERA. I didn't pay too attention. Let's go inside. Now the first pitch. Ball low. Ball one, no strike. Let's go outside. First two pitches. What? Straight to second base, Diaz, easy grab, easy throw for the first out here in the bottom of the seventh. Aguilar, really, really dangerous guy. He got two strikeouts. Straight to shortstop, Lindor, easy grab. This time throwing easy for the second out. Two outs here in the bottom of the seventh. Perez going to the plate with two strikeouts. Let's go inside. Hey! For the first one. Go outside. Strike two. My control is going to die. Offense needs to take it upon themselves to have a quality AB and start the line moving again. You go outside. And another one for Perez. He's four straight on this game, having what, three or four already? The game's still 3-0. We're going to the top of the eighth. Yadier Molina coming to the plate, 0-4-2. Come on, do something, boy. Just go away for one. Right in the middle. For the first. Come to pitch. Nope. Oof. Okay, thank you, ref. I appreciate that. Yadier straight to third base. Panda had the ball. Easy throw for the first out. One out here in the top of the eighth. These starting pitchers only allowing one hit. He got 10 strikeouts. Very good performance for Derek Rodriguez. George Springer, 0-4-3 on this game. Looking for the first hit. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Ball inside. On the slider to start the at bat. It's ball one. Here we go. On the corner, one on one the count. One and one. You call that a strike. But that's okay. Here we go. He holding, on time, my surprise, wow. One out, nobody on. Two and one to count. That ball is going deep. Boy, that ball is going foul ball. Lucky guy. He's got that certainly timed up now. I'd be shocked if the pitcher goes to the well three times in a row with off speed. He's set, here's the 2-2. He strike him out, wow. Two outs. He in the top of the eighth, Francisco Lindor with a double. Last time come to the plate. We'll see what's going to happen right now. Ball inside. Come on, Lindor. Strike to the pitcher. Easy grab. Easy throw to first base and 1-2-3. Puerto Rico go down. We're going to the bottom of the eighth. Santander, Flores, and Sandoval, El Panda. Coming next. Santander going first here in the box. Go high. The pitch going foul. Only allowing one hit, Venezuela. go outside. Nice pitch, baby. Come on. Let's go. Here we go. Let's go outside again. Another one. Another victim. What? For the first out. We're here in the bottom of the eighth. Flores. Going to the box now. Foul ball. Good pitching for Team Puerto Rico here. Another foul. Hey, where you going, pitcher? Let's go inside. To see you commit. Hey, that ball's going to the gap. Hitting he all the way to the wall. Ramos going to throw into Lindor. That is the second hit for Team Venezuela. We one out, man in second base, and Panda coming to the plate. Let's go low. Location, dude. Let's go outside. Foul ball. The count is 0-2. Now let's see. He commit. Good pitch. Good pitch. Keep this ball low. 2-2 the count. Go outside now. What? Wow! I cannot believe it. I cannot believe this. Wow. Look at the picture. He's upset. Wow. Strike to second base. Diaz, easy grab. Easy throw for the second out. Yep. Man in third base. Wow. Cesar Hernandez coming to the plate. Keep this ball low. Ooh. Come to a big swing to put this game 3-2. We go low. Strike two. 0-2 the count. Going inside. Foul ball. Another foul. He's unbelievable, guys. Hey, that ball's going. Hey, straight to the middle. Hey, the first run coming to the plate. And this game is 3-1. Luke celebrating. Let's go to our bullpen. Put our closer to warm up. Rojas coming to the plate. That ball's going straight to Diaz. Diaz, easy grab. Easy throw for the last out. But the damage for Cesar Hernandez. Hitting the ball straight to the middle. Putting this game close. Putting this game 3-1. Here we going to the top of the ninth. New pitcher, Hernandez. ERA 6.54. 40 games, one win and two losses. Here come Diaz to the home plate. I believe this is the one he played with Miami. I believe so. First pitch of the AB now. Ninth inning underway now is the first. Pico strike. Okay. Here we go. Let's go. 0-2. We couldn't hold the swing on time. Hey, if he's gonna execute that curveball, and that's the first one of the day, if he's gonna execute, strike came out for the first out. Here in the top of the ninth, Carlos Correa coming up. 1-4-2 in this game. straight to second. Easy grab. Easy throw for the second out. Two out. Nobody on base. Eddie Rosario. 1-for-3. The guy responsible to putting Team Puerto Rico on top. Hey, that boy, strike one. Here we go, come on. Ooh, we're not no discipline. What's going on, guys? 0-2 the count. There you go. 1-2. Let it pitch, boy. Here we go. Strike came out. 1-2-3 go down. Puerto Rico. The last 3-0 for Venezuela. Person Reyes Aguilar coming up. And we're going to change our picture. And Diaz coming to the bount. Here we go. Go high. Right to the middle. Hey, that ball is going foul. Oof. I don't like those pitches, guys. Ooh, what an ugly swing. Woof. Let's go outside again. E for the first one. Two out to go to tell Venezuela good night. They caught him watching cartoons that whole play. Go Reyes. At the plate, Victor Reyes. That ball's going a fly ball. Right field's going under the ball for the second out. One more out. To tell Venezuela good night. Aguilar. Let's go low. First strike on 99. After this game, guys, I'm going to show you the standings. All this looking. He's going straight to the middle. His inning is not over. Venezuela keep fighting. The tie run is at home plate right now. And who is this coming? Perez. Here we go. Strike one. Good pitch, boy. Come on, Diaz. Foul ball. They count 0-2. Go outside. Hey, strike. Came out. Good night, Team Venezuela. What? Final score 3-1. Puerto Rico taking game 3 on these 4-game series. Look at that, 5 hits only, and Venezuela only 4. Wow. Crazy, huh? Well, let me show you guys that standing very quick. You're not going to bore you no more. I know these long videos, baseball is a long game, but I'm going to try to do my best to entertain you guys. But we're going to show you the standing, you see. One more game for the home run derby at the All-Star game. I'm going to do that by themselves, but we're going live. But here we go. Let me show you the standing. Let me advance here. All right, here we go. American League East. Dominican Republic is in first. Dominican Republic second is in second. Four is in four and third. Third is in 480. He's in last place. We're going to the center. You say PR, Puerto Rico, the best record right now. All these World Baseball Classic. With 69-20, baby. Let's go. 7-5. Venezuela 1 is in second. Venezuela 2 is in third. Venezuela 3 is in fourth. And Puerto Rico 2 is in last place. We're going to the West. Mexico's in first. Cuba 1 is in second. Colombia's in third. Cuba is in fourth. And Panama is in the bottom of the list. These are the teams in the wild card. Right now, Venezuela 1 and Cuba fighting in that position there. Who's going to take that position? We're going to the National East. United States 1 is in first place. United States 2 is in second. United States 5 is in third. United States 3 is in fourth. And United States 4 is in last place. Going to the center, Italy. He's in first. The world is in second. Canada, Hawaii, and Netherlands in last place. We're going to the West. Japan is in first place. Korea, Israel. I forgot the name of this team. I think it's Taiwan. I don't know. I don't know. I need to check. And Australia, only 15 games. He's playing very, very bad, this team. And the wild card, United States 2 and 5. And United States 3, all close, fighting for the last position. They're still early. They still have time to make the team. Well, they got to, not to make the team, to make the cutoff for the playoff. But you can see, I'm the one with the best record right now. We'll see after the second half if we can keep it. But all right, guys, maybe later on today I come in with the last game of this series. If not today, tomorrow. Because I like to see my friend WBC The Show. Always download videos. Yeah, I like to see his videos. All right, guys, I hope everybody have a wonderful Monday. You can see the pictures right here for the next game. Stay safe out there. God bless you all. Don't forget to hit that notification. Hit that little dumbbell to let you know every time I'm going live or download a video. Don't forget to like this video and to share this video. It's free and to help this channel to grow. This is your this is your boy JC. Until the next time, guys. Deuces.